Everybody, good evening, everybody. Welcome back to Simulation Station. So we got a good one for you tonight, guys. A 1969 Trans Am. Beautiful car. Let's see here. It's worth about $11,000 right now. About what we paid for it. We paid a little more than that. We just saw it and had to have it. So here it is, guys. We're going to put her together tonight. That also found me a Speed Hunter. We're going to get that on a different program. That right there is it's just a crazy car, man. Just beautiful, beautiful, fast. But this is what we're working on tonight, guys. Back in my era, I was 3 years old when this car came out. So I was born in 66. It's a 69, and I would just give my left big toe to have it. Beautiful car. And it'll be even more beautiful when you see it all put together, guys. So as you can see, it's pretty well, body's pretty well put together. It's in bad shape, though. Bad shape. Sad shape. But we are fixing to breathe life back into her, guys. All right, we're going to have a two-carb OHV engine. And that's going to run, about 318 horsepower. That's what it is from the factory. But, of course, we're going to just fill it full of high-performance parts. And she's going to scream, guys. She is going to scream. Probably wound up with about 700 horsepower in her when we're done. So, all righty. Let's get that. Let's do first. Let's get the engine out of here. We'll go ahead and build this engine, I guess. All right. Let's get her going, guys. I remember the first time I ever saw one of these cars like this. My oldest brother had. He had a 67 Camaro back in, I want to say, probably the late 70s. And fell in love with them then, guys. And love them today. They just, they don't come no prettier. They don't, to me, don't come no better. Even if it is a game, guys, you see one that needs to be put together, you can't not put it together. It's just... Come on. Thank you, sweetheart. Little baby dog's brought me a cup of coffee. Hope everybody had a fantastic day. We did. Went in about 11:30 today and got off at 8. A little bit before 8. We have the luxury of living in the same building that we work in. So all we have to do to go to work is walk out our door and walk to the office about 3 doors down. So I actually started playing this game right after it came out, guys. I'm a huge fan of Bay Area Bugs on YouTube, and I learned this game by watching him and Squirrel. Or learned of this game. And saw it, had to have it, guys. And I've been playing it hot and heavy ever since. Got about, almost 3,000 hours playing it. If you don't have it, I think it's available on, right now I think it's available on Steam for $7. Worth the money, guys. Come on now. There we go. Gonna be about it. There she is, guys. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All right, let's get this old one out. We'll put it in our storage because we will rebuild it. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I did. I got to pull the transmission out. Big dummy. All right. V8 OHVA. Oh, damn it, what happened? Ah. We'll be able to fix that drive shaft. Nope. Did it again, guys. Getting really excited to get this thing put together. Alrighty. That's got our engine in it. Let me start working on the body a little bit here. Some of these parts are picky, boy. Like we done pretty good, sure did. Point, guys, I always leave you a battery over here on your charger where you can switch it out. Good, radiator did good. You don't need that license plate. Damn, no tinted windows. Wrong one. Ah, damn it. There we go. cork of the body. Come on now. Got it. No, no front license plate. Really? Wow. Oh, no front license plate. Alright, it was center over paint. Not blue. Yet. Not bad at all. Now, what wheels are we going to put on this bad boy? Let's see if y'all. Fifteens. 245/60/15. Rather small tire. Let's see here. Need a better rim than a $40 rim to put on there. Oh, that is a good looking wheel though, isn't it? Well, if we're gonna go back and use them, we might see if we can save some money by fixing these. I don't generally reuse the wheels that they come on them when I get them out of the junkyard, but these are pretty nice. Not too shabby. I'm going to chrome them anyway, so. Didn't do too bad. Thank you. did a tank. And a high performance fuel pump. Well, guys, wouldn't you love to know that this is yours and you're doing it for yourself? A one caliper, too bad. Okay. Steering knuckle, C, a D, and a B. U-bolt and the axle. Shock absorber B. Get a dozen of these. Four of these. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Almost there. Steering rack, B's, and an upper. Where's my steering rack at? Oh, there it is. Always have to buy those, though. No question. That's it. get this cross member in so we got something to fasten to. Ah, quit it. Mr. Brake Caliper. All right, let's take a look at her. There she is, guys. She is. I'll get a picture of it. All right, let's take her out to hey, what did we miss, guys? Battery, I guess, huh? Might help. Helps a lot, doesn't it? Back seat's gonna be a cape. Steering wheel they have. Oh, they had that gray one, didn't they? I agree 100%. Damn it. Son of a bitch. It's gonna be one of those, I guess. Ah, damn it. Some of these are difficult, guys. No doubt about it. Son of a bitch. God dog it. Come on, guys. Damn it. Some of them are just difficult. There we go. Oh, come on now. All righty, come on now. Oh, Challenger, okay. Try that. Finally. Now let's take it out speed track. Oh, wait a minute. I want to see something before we do that. Yeah, we want to see that's 148. Let's do 180. Do 220. Looks like that. Now let's go try it. Under 80 miles an hour, not too shabby. Alrighty, guys, there you have it. Let's see what she's worth. 80,800. So we sell her. We got. There you go. $96,961, guys. All right, guys. Appreciate you watching. Y'all have a great evening, and we will see you next time.